We're back at Azusa. It's Sunday. We saw 8 cops on the way in. They were on the way out. And everybody said this place was a bust. But Rusty and I came up anyways. And it looks good now. We got some cameras to start up. Gotta get that X2 up in the right spot, you know what I mean. And I got freshy tires, so don't expect anything too amazing. We're off on some new shoes. Up to him. I got fresh tires, 0 miles, so we're just gonna cruise, at least down. Up's a different story. I'll let some air out if I feel like it needed to be, and we'll go from there. Also, there were so many fucking cops on the road today. We were all in a row headed out. Who knows? I feel like I got extra wind in my helmet today. I mean, these tires already feel... pretty fucking good. Hey Cardo, radio off. That was interesting, guys. Apparently the computer thought I said radio on. Now, these tires are already sticky. Like, wow. I just started getting on them. They're not even slipping on the throttle. It's crazy. These tires. Even if I'm over exaggerating. exaggerating my position. I'm getting used to how the bike feels. Always trying to improve. Get lower. Dip harder. You know, I watch my lines. I pay attention to what I do. It's really hard to train all those driving vehicles that I did out of me. Here I am in second gear where I should be in first. But it's okay. Bicycles. I'm supposed to sing another song, but I don't know what that song is, 'cause my lazy butt didn't look it up. So you get this song, it is stuck in my head forever. Showbiz, and your bunny's not there to be in your hair. You just kind of sing the blues, the sad one blues. Hey, look. Cowboys on my fresh set of tires. I look slow as fuck. I look slow as fuck on my fresh set of tires, you see. Talk me into it. I'm sure eventually I'll have a different song in my head. I tried to listen to my downloaded music, but the card hood thought I wanted it to play something else for me. This turn always scares me, coming in from the other direction, and it's this rock, because as you come around the turn, all I see is rock for the longest time. And it spooks me out all the time. There it is. Dukitty Corner. Oh, the precious Dukitty. Because it's tight, we want to try and drag elbow in it, but you got to go a pretty ballsy speed through that little bitch, and your line's got to be perfect from the start to the end. And that's what kind of screws me over in that case. That's not screws me over, but makes me worry, I guess would be the better statement. The tires feel pretty solid. But I'm sure they're not supposed to feel solid already. It's like where she says, when you get a new set of tires, That's a max passer. No?
Oh.
Too many cars there for sure. I didn't see them. Made the smart play. Junk in the road. When I'm up there. I had it right there and I just get panicked once it's up every time. Making a weird ringing sound. Yeah.
Where it's coming from.
That's what I can't figure out.
Is it doing an idle?
know. It's probably coming from the transmission, honestly. It doesn't do it at speed. It does it in like first and second gear. Up to a certain speed. Well, did you want to try wheelies here? Why did I just hear like a camera picture noise?
What?
I just heard like a ksh in my... No, you know what? No, 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 no. My phone, I think, took a picture. Well, I could be hearing things from my phone. That's quite possible. On today's episode, has Kitty lost her mind? Shit, we never started counting episodes. Where do I start? Oh well. I don't know about all the way. Sheesh! You took the blue pill today? Oh, I hear something fast. It's fast, here it comes. I did all right. Downhill's scarier. I know. I'm a pussy. I accept the state of terms. Good in my head. I bet the microphone got it. Uh-oh. Passes. I can get in the grid them in the roof of this mountain mood. Watch your move. Gotta really bust a move. When you're in a righteous groove. New tires still in slide. us out in this corner every time. I don't got enough gas to go down and up.
What?
I need fuel before we go down and up. I got it in the truck. I knew something felt wrong. I got off to fill something.
Your whole triple?
Yeah. That's why I felt a little shaky in the turn.
You could have lost your whole torque in a minute, right?
It's clamped on the bottom. But now I need a top nut. I'm done for the day. Did you bring Allen's?
Cut it back up the hill.
Yeah.
With that R1 for a while.
Yeah, no, that's good. I figured that's why I was flying up here.
But it felt a little off.
It felt wobbly in the turns for some reason. Episode. My triples are falling off. I don't know why anybody won't go up to the top. fucking torqued my nuts down. And I torqued my fucking things. What I didn't do was Loctite them. And I should fucking know better. I thought to myself, why didn't you Loctite then? You know, it wasn't Loctite to start. I looked up the torque spec. I torqued it down. He's good to play. I got a slow ride up. What that ringing noise was? It makes so much fucking sense. The ringing noise was probably my triple tree bouncing around somewhere, or the fucking nut. Clip-ons are getting Loctited too. You know what? I think I might have Loctited those. Crazy. Well, you know, the tires are scrubbed in, guys. So you know that was an accomplishment for today's ride, right? We can count that. She survived. We'll talk about it later.
Oh my God.